Okay, so we're heading to the first round. Because I got the first, the last round at the Scottish Hound Championship. First race back in Britain since travelling, so see how it goes. First race on the four stroke as well, the Eurotech KTM four stroke. So see if we get on. A little bit nervous, but just going to try and enjoy myself and just take it for what it is and just a bit of training. It's raining, so should be a fun day. This is a ride at Tyninghame. Pretty bad weather, as you can see. Bit wet, but a good sand track. Only 15 minutes from home, so quite handy. But good sand track, so hopefully the weather still holds up. Or the track still holds up with the weather. Should be good. Looks like quite a few folk here, good entry and that, so should be a good race.
You've been out and yet you've
still got about half done. Is this some last minute adjustments?
Yeah. This is the new bike. This is the new bike, mate.
Yeah, is it? Oh, right, brand new.
It's done about 600 now, yeah.
Run in. Was it 250 still?
Yeah.
Is sweet. As I signed on. You get the bike screw mirrored and line up for the start. Bike looking fresh. Looking forward to it.
In the bike.
Hopefully. My motocross bike, so hopefully we should be fast today.
It's a motocross track.
Yeah, exactly, so perfect. Cheers.
Bike on the start line. Spot, motocross bike, no stand, needing a stand underneath it. Bit of a nightmare. Hopefully we're straight lining for that first corner. That's what we tried for, so see how it goes. Bit worried about the start on the full stroke, but had a wee practice yesterday, hopefully it's alright. Definitely enjoyed it. Showed myself the bike fitness is definitely still to come, but had some good pace. Managed to get into second at one point, but lost it. The motocross bike, I just kept stalling it all day, but the bike was lovely out there apart from that. Tried to push hard at the end on the second last lap to catch third place. Absolutely went for it and caught him on the last lap, followed him, hit a tree, and then that was him away. I thought I'd maybe get him on the motocross track, which I was riding well on, but he got away when I hit the tree and then came over the line for a steady fourth, so can't complain. After 3 months off, did well, so happy with that. Good day, tired now, looking forward to my bed.